Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you don't know who I am, my name is ariannamaee and I am in a plus size fashion. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a Torrid try-on haul. I have 9 items to share with you guys today and I'm super excited to share them with you because I actually like a pretty good percentage of what I bought. I think that a lot of these pieces are absolutely stunning and I literally cannot wait to wear them. Links to everything will be down in the description box below, as well as my stats so you can check out my measurements, and links to my Poshmark closet so you can shop my size. I don't like rambling on in the intro of my videos, so I just want to get into this haul. I think you guys are going to really like it. There are quite a variety of pieces and I'm just so pleased with Torrid's most recent drop. I think that a lot of their pieces are absolutely stunning. So the first item I had to share with you guys today is a pair of jeans, and this has to be my favorite pair of jeans I've gotten from them most recently. So it is called the Straight Rum Coke with Hem Boyfriend Jean. I got it in a size 18 and it was originally $65.50. So first things first, as you guys know me, you know I love a good straight leg boyfriend jean. I think that style is just super cute. I'm not sure why it says I got this in 18 short. However, I'm not mad about it because I think the length on it is actually really nice. It is a nice mid-wash jean with some light whiskering here on the front. It also does have quite a bit of distressing. It has some on the knee right here and then also on the bottom hem. I do love a good raw slash distressed hem. I think it is super trendy and it's super cute. I do like the fit on these jeans. They were a little snug, but I'll make it work. You know, I just have to make sure to wear them when I'm not super bloated like I did in the try-on portion. I really do like this pair of jeans. It is a nice mid-rise and it does have a straight leg opening. It also has a traditional button and zipper closure with a 5-pocket design. They do fit pretty well on me. I'm actually super excited to wear these. I think they are absolutely stunning and I think this will probably be my most wear pair of jeans I have in my entire collection. The next item I have to share with you guys today is a dress, and it is stunning. I absolutely love it. It is called the Pink Super Soft Hanky Hem Dress. I got in a size 1 and it was originally $65.50. So this is what the dress looks like. It is this beautiful pink color. It's kind of like a pinky red, so it does have both undertones of pink and red. It is part of their Super Soft Knits collection, so the material itself is really thin and really soft and comfortable. It does have a nice short sleeve for some additional coverage, and it is a midi length. I do love a good midi length dress. I think they are super flattering and I just love how long they are because I'm not worried about the wind showing anything. I do like this dress. It does have a nice crew neck here on the front and then also a waist tie. I am a sucker for a waist tie because they do highlight my waist, and my waist is smaller than my hips, so I really do like having some of that highlighting towards my waist-hip ratio. I do love how stretchy and comfortable this dress is, and it does have pockets. I definitely do recommend this dress for anybody who likes it because it is absolutely gorgeous, and I will be getting so much wear out of it. The next item I have to share with you guys today is a top. I thought this top was super cute online, but I'm not really into it in person. It is called the Black Floral Chiffon Smocked Top. I got it in a size 1. It was originally $45.50. So this is what the top looks like. I originally picked up this top because of the design. I do love a good floral print. However, what I did not notice is this little butterfly here on the front. It is a butterfly and then it has like a skull in the front. I don't care for that. I think that I would wear that in a print. I think it's subtle. I think it's kind of cute. It kind of brings me back to my middle school days. I do like it, but I know a lot of people in the comment section did not like it at all, so I thought that I would mention that. It does have a mock neck right here. It's super stretchy, so it will fit to a variety of neck sizes, and then it does also have this button here on the front, so it might be a hassle to get in and out of this just because I'm not sure how flexible you are when you do button and unbutton this. It is a sheer top, so you would have to wear a tank top underneath, which I don't really mind too much, and it is super lightweight and flowy. I do really like this top. I like how it has a smocked wrist and also a smocked bottom. I do love smocked tops. I think those are super cute. I'm not really sure I like the neckline all that much, which is weird because I usually love mock necks. I just, for some reason, it didn't fit well with me. I do like this top though, and if you like floral and skulls, this is definitely a top for you because it has both of those. The next item I got is so stinking cute. I absolutely love it. It is called the Black Pink rose long line bra. I got in a size 1. It was originally $49.50. I can't read all of the words on here, so honestly, just look at the description box and you'll see what the actual title of it is. This is what it looks like. It is a long line bra and it does have this floral pattern here on the front. I do like the piping. I think the piping is super cute and I love that it has this little like triangle shape to the top of it. I think that is super cute. It is pretty stretchy and it does fit me pretty well. I do love the color pattern on it and the actual pattern itself. It does have quite a lot of clips here in the back, so if you can't really clip that well, it will take you a while to clip it, but it is pretty stretchy and it does fit pretty well. The straps on this are adjustable, which is really nice because not everybody has the same shoulder height. I do love this bra and I will get so much wear out of it. I think it is super stinking cute. It's not padded, it's lightly lined, so it's kind of like the perfect bra if you're not really high maintenance, I would say. I think it is super nice. The next item I had to share with you guys today is a denim skirt. I have never bought a denim skirt from Torrid before, so this was kind of different for me, but I love it. It is so great. It is called the Black Distressed Denim mini skirt. I got in a size 18. It was originally $55.50. So this is a nice mini length skirt. It goes right above my knee. It does have the traditional bun and zipper closure and a 5-pocket design. It does have pockets on the front and the back and they are all functional. I would say this is pretty high waisted. I wore it high waisted and it fit just perfectly fine. And the material itself is pretty stretchy. I do like the length of it. I love how stretchy it is and I think the fit on it is absolutely perfect. It does have a nice raw hem here at the bottom, and if you know me, you know I love a good raw hem. I think this is so cute. I wish I had it for the fall time because I would tuck so many sweaters into this. It is just, it's a dream. I can't wait to buy more Torrid denim skirts because their denim skirts are fire. I absolutely love them. I'm gonna get so much wear out of that and I literally cannot wait to wear it this springtime. It is a little too cold to wear it now, but in the springtime, you'll be seeing me wearing that a lot. The next two pieces I got are a matching set. They were sold separately, but I bought them because I wanted them to match. It is an active wear set. So the first one is going to be the sports bra. It is called the Strappy Blue Contrast Brushed Bra. I got in a size 2 and it was originally $49.50. So this is what it looks like. I am a sucker for pale blues. I think that blue looks so good on my skin tone. I absolutely love it. The material itself is really stretchy and surprisingly soft for an active set. There is no padding on the inside and you cannot add padding to it. There's nowhere to insert, which I don't mind too much. I think that's fine for me. I wouldn't want padding in my sports bra in general. I do like how it's kind of like a brushed pattern. I really think that gives it more detailing and I love that the back of it is this crisscross detail. I absolutely love that. It is definitely stunning. Like I said, the material is pretty stretchy. It does have a nice thick band so that it will not move while you are moving, which is pretty great if you do a lot of moving when you exercise. Overall, this is a great top and I know that I'll be getting a lot of wear out of this when it gets a little bit more warmer. The bottoms that go with this is exactly the same material, same amount of stretch. It is called the Blue Contrast Brushed Legging. I got it in a size 2 and it was originally $64.50. It is an active legging, so it is that thick, nice, moisture wicking material, but it's also super soft and super stretchy. It does have the exact same coloring on it. There's nothing different about that. And it does come with pockets, which is really functional if you like to have your phone on you. I like to have my phone on me when I exercise, so I really do like how it is functional. I'm pretty sure this is a full length legging. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure it is, and I absolutely love the length on it. And then I also love that it has this contrast on it, so it has like a darker and then it goes light and then dark and then light. I just think that is a super interesting detail and it gives the active set a little bit more flair. The next item I have to share with you guys today is a dress. Now, I'm not really sure I was really into this dress and I'll explain why in a second, but it is called the Black Lace Square Neck Skater Dress. I got in a size 6 and it was $85.50. $85.50 is a lot to pay for a dress. I'm not going to lie, that price is pretty steep. The reason why I bought this dress is because it is a midi length and I love midi length dresses, and I've also been on the hunt for more black midi length dresses, so I thought this would be a perfect fit. I also really enjoyed the square neckline on it. You don't see a lot of dresses with square necklines on the Torrid website, so when I saw the square neckline I was like, I gotta pick it up. It does have this lace detail here on the front. It is floral and there is a lining so that it is not see-through. The back also has a zipper that you can unzip and zip as you please, so that it's easier to get in and out of. It does come in at the waist. However, I wish that the waist was a little bit lower on me. It kind of hits me right below my chest and I would want it maybe like 2 or 3 inches longer so that it hits me at my natural waist, which is why I wasn't a super big fan of it. However, if I were to wear this, I would belt it to actually accentuate my curves, which is what I would do with a lot of their dresses. The dress does have pockets, which is really good because I know a lot of us love pockets in our dresses. I know I do. And they're not frumpy, which is also great because I do realize that sometimes Torrid has frumpy pockets, but this dress in general doesn't have any frumpy pockets. I do think the dress is super cute. I just don't think it's meant for my body shape. So unfortunately, I will be listing it on my Poshmark. If you're interested, it will be there. The last item I have to share with you guys today is probably the item that I was most excited for, but also most disappointed with, which is typically how it goes. So it is called the Black Elastic Band Combat Boot. I got it in a size 9, and it was originally $75.50. If these boots turned out the way that I wanted them to, I would absolutely pay that price over and over and over again. I think they are super cute. So let me just show you what they look like. This is what the boot looks like. I've been looking for a nice black booty that has absolutely no heel and is super chunky. And what I really liked about this boot was how sleek and boxy it was. I loved how it had like this detailing right here, and I loved how the front of it was elastic and not shoelaces. I really did like that detailing on it. I also love that it had a zipper so it's easier to get in and out of. It is a pretty normal combat boot. I kind of wanted to pay tribute to like my punk days in high school, so I thought this would be a great addition to my closet, especially when paired with dresses. However, the front of it is just a little too wide for me. I think it looks really boxy, and I know I like the boxiness of it, but it makes my foot look super wide, and although I have wide feet, my feet aren't that wide, and so I didn't really like how wide it came up about right here, I would say. I just look super awkward and not really for me. I do think this boot is super cute though, and if you have wide feet, this is a perfect boot for you. It is super comfortable. The material on the inside is really soft, so you won't be getting any cramping in your feet. And I do think that these elastic bands right here really make the shoe look better. It kind of reminds me of like Bratz. You guys remember when Bratz would wear big boxy combat boots like this? That's what it reminds me of. I'm hoping that Torrid will release more black combat boots with no heel because I would like to pick up a boot exactly like this that's just slightly more thin on the sides. Overall, this is a great boot, extremely high quality. It's really functional and you could pretty much pair this with anything and it would look great. It just isn't for me. But if they do have it still available and you like how boxy it is, I definitely recommend because it is stunning. Okay, you guys, that is officially the end of this video. If you like this video, please go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. And if you like me and my personality, definitely hit the subscribe button down below. I do a lot of plus size fashion, a lot of try-on hauls, and I'm just here to have an overall good time with you guys. Links to everything that I showed you will be in the description box, as well as my stats so you can check out my measurements, and a link to my Poshmark closet so you can shop my size. If you have any questions, comments, or video suggestions, don't be afraid to leave them down in the comment section below. I am a smaller channel, so I will get back to you. Additionally, if you have a styling Instagram that you would like to promote, also leave it down in the comment box below. I would love to follow my fellow content creators and support all of us. You know, we all need that support, especially in these times, and I would love to just help you out and give you the support that you need. I think that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and hopefully I will see you in the next one. Bye!